Hi, I'm Alan Chase with Just Right Safety Group, and in this video, we're going to talk about the Eagle brand of Type 1 safety can. In your job, you may be required to handle flammable or combustible liquids. If you are, you want to be sure to use an FM-approved Eagle safety can. Flammable liquids are volatile and potentially dangerous, and mishandling of them could lead to serious injury leading up to death, not to mention significant damage to property or the environment. So you may be wondering, well, what makes this a safety can? That's a great question. We get asked that from time to time. There are three main points about this can that make it a safety can. The first is the self-closing lid. Second is the auto-venting cap. And third is the flame arrestor inside. In this video, we'll be talking about the auto-venting cap. The auto-venting cap releases pressure at around 3 to 5 psi to protect against rupture or explosion. In the event of an external fire, the flammable liquids inside the can heat up, increasing the amount of vapor, thereby increasing pressure. Without the relief that the auto-venting cap provides, the internal pressure would continue to rise, eventually causing the can to rupture. This would allow release of the flammable contents, potentially causing ignition and subsequent explosion. So in review, when in the workplace storing and dispensing flammable and combustible liquids, choose to use an Eagle Type 1 safety can. It'll not only keep you in compliance with OSHA, NFPA, and the IFC, it'll also help meet your insurance company requirements. Eagle Type 1 cans are designed with safety in mind, are rigorously tested, and meet FM stringent approvals, high quality standards, and more. Just another reason why Eagle leads the industry when it comes to handling flammable and combustible materials. Thank you.